What are you guys comfortable spending on a knife? Seriously, like $100, $200, $300, $500, $1,000? One time I bought a $1,200 knife. And that was just because I was able to sell another knife I had won for like 80% of it. But I'd say I'm comfortable between $200 and $325 personally. But if I can get fire knives like this for $130, then I guess there's no need to spend that much.